Welcome back, my fellow assassins, to another Pokémon Black 2 Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge episode 36. We are back, and before we get started, I want to make a declaration, if that's the right word to use, that I will bring more Pokémon episodes to you guys more regularly and not several months apart. But guys, without further ado, we are at Victory Road! We're about to get to the Pokemon League, but if you guys don't remember our team, I'm going to show you right now. And a little bit of boosh, and a little bit of boosh. And here we are. We have Amy, our Ampharos, Zed, the Jolteon, Axel, the Raichu, Aloe, the Kling Klang, and ZOROARK, the ZOROARK, obviously. We got ZOROARK as a gift Pokemon, so we couldn't name it, sadly. So, yeah, we have a... we don't really have a good team to go into the Pokemon League with, or the Victory Road anyway. But anyway, we're gonna try to go in here and do our thing, and hopefully catch a Pokemon, because that's always good. So let's do that. All right. Oh, here we go. I'm mining. Okay. I'll grab a mining. That's Cotton Guard. You charge your charge. But I'm gonna Cotton Guard just so it doesn't hurt me too badly. I don't think mining has any ground moves that'll hurt me, so we're gonna Thunder Wave it. I don't think that'll work. Oh, it does work, okay. Sweet. Alright. So, Signal Beam. Whoosh. Alright. Not bad. Do another Signal Beam. Alright. Thunder. I'm gonna eat that up. I'm gonna eat it up. Boom. Not even bad. Signal Beam. Hopefully it gets to red. There we go. So, bag. Pokeballs. Let's see here. Nest? No. I'll throw a Heal Ball at it. Yeah, I think a Minum will go into Heal Ball. Let's see. Boosh. Boosh. Two. Three. Yeah. Alright. Got a Minum. Sweet. Not really sweet. I have four... Electric types now. I am the Electric type gym leader in Gen 7, if you guys didn't know. Okay, cheers on friends! If its friends are losing, its body lets off more and more sparks. Interesting. Give a nickname to the Caught Minun? Yes! Of course! Minun. What should you name a Minun? Alright, so I think I got a name for you. I think I'm gonna name you. I'm gonna name you Pluto. You sound like a Pluto. Is that right, Minun? Nope, you're not Minun anymore, you're Pluto. So I'm gonna go back and heal. Go back and Helio. Hey nurse! How about you heal my Pokemon? Doo-boo-doo. Alright. See you again, of course. Okay. Let's keep going. Alright. So we have mine in our party now. Or Pluto, if you will. So Pluto, can he learn any moves in my bag? Let's see. Well, Volt Switch maybe? No. So maybe Volt Switch. That would be bad. Let's see. Volt Switch. Teach. Can't. Alright. Let's see. Which move should be forgotten? Agility. Raise the speed. Baton Pass. Excuse me. We're gonna get rid of Baton Pass. Get Volt Switch in there. Let's see. Sky Drop, X Scissor, Will O Wisp, Shadow Claw, Acrobatics? No. Charge Beam? Facade, maybe? No. Toxic, Scald, Retaliate, Ice Beam. Do you even have an Ice Beam? I don't think I even put an Ice Beam. Nope. Alright, I'll be right back once I figure out his moves. Alright, so I gave Pluto Return as well in exchange for Charge. So it has Return now. But let's see, Pokemon. So, do I have an experience share on? Where's the experience share? Oh well, we'll see. Alright. Oh yeah, put the 1000 machine on, that's what I need to do. Oh, I wanted to face the trainer. A Shellos? I could have got a Shellos. That wasn't bad. Okay. Hit it with that discharge. Wamosh! Get that experience. Ooh, 37 for ZOROARK, not bad. So ZOROARK has the experience share. Boom, alright, let's go. Let's go! Why don't you prove to me how much you and your Pokemon are capable of? No worries, I'll do that. I'll do that for you. Shippa-doo, 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 shippa-yeah. Camerupt, oh, okay. That could be trouble. Camerupt, Camerupt. Okay. So let's go to the bag. Well, I don't want to go back. I want to go Pokemon. Pokemon. It is a ground and fire type. So that sucks. I want to bring Zed out because, you know what, I'm going to Thunder Wave it. It doesn't affect him. Fuck no! No 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 no. All right. So Pokemon. If he's gonna keep doing an earthquake, it's so bad for me. Because I think four of my Pokemon, because they're all freaking electric apparently, are weak to ground moves. So, oh no, five of my Pokemon, because Aloe is steel. Fuck my life. The only one who is like can kind of take it is ZOROARK, but he'll die. I don't like it. It sucks.
Does earthquake? ZOROARK's so fragile too. It's tough. I think I might have to, like... Damn it! But yeah, I have to bring in ZOROARK. Have to. Okay, let's do it! Oh yeah, okay, cool. I was like, I didn't choose Pluto. Eruption. Huh, interesting. Well, I completely destroyed my life. Yep, sounds about right. ZOROARK's gone. Okay. So I'll bring out Zed now. Okay. Bring in Zed. Use a dig. Okay. Oh, it hurt me underneath. No! Fuck, this is so bad. This is so bad. Damn it. Whew, I think this might be the end for me. Oh, man. God damn. Hopefully he doesn't use fucking earthquake. Okay. I could use toxic and kind of stall him out. I guess I could. Okay, got him. Okay. Eruption, right? Okay. That'll kill me. That will totally kill me. Right. So Axel's gone now. Okay. Just gotta stall him out. So I'm bringing Amy again. And then I'll go to my bag. HP restore, hyper potion. Okay, just keep using hyper potions. Keep using hyper potions. Earthquake. Don't get a critical hit. Okay. Come on. All right. I could do this. I could have avoided one more death, but, you know, I didn't realize Axel had toxic. Whew. Okay. It's getting there. Is this even his, like, does he only have this Pokemon? Does he have one more? Didn't even check. I don't remember. Earthquake, of course! Come on. Okay, it should be two more turns. Come on. Alright. Right. Earthquake. Oh, Jesus. Okay. One more. Okay. Okay, one more earthquake, of course. All right. It's gone. Get away from here, please. 55. Okay, but it was in the sacrifice. Kingler. Keep battling, of course. I'm gonna heal up again. No. Hit me with that slam. You with that discharge. That should be it for you. Okay. Oh, man. That was a tough battle. Whew. I need to go back. Okay. So, go back. Ooh, stuff. It's over there. Need to go get it. Duskstone, awesome! It's over there, apparently. Does a machine. Iron, alright. Okay. Let's go back to the Pokemon Center. Go to the PC. Okay. Move. Oh, look at all these dead Pokemon. All these good Pokemon. Oops. So. Zed is dead. Actually, I'm gonna take the items off you. Raichu's dead. And Zoroark's dead. Take that item though. Alright. Man. Sucks. But that's the name of the game. We're doing a Nuzlocke, right? So. I'm gonna heal up again. Dishu boo poo here! Alright. So, I'm gonna go back at it. Bag. Okay. All the way down. Experience share, I will give it to Aloe. And let's see. You know, I'm gonna give the wild lens to Pluto, just in case I need to use thunder. So, alright. Man, this is gonna be tough. I have three Pokemon, all weak to ground. Oh man, could have got a Whiscash? Emu. Would have liked anything other than another freaking electric type. Okay. So. Put our dazzling machine on again. Oh, I need strength. I need strength. Do we need strength? Oh, I don't know. Fucking Pluto. I'm gonna put some repels on, that's for sure. Okay, bag. Where are my repels at? Super repel. Alright, 20 of them. Oh, I need to do it. I need strength. It sucks. Okay, hold on. Bag. Anybody learn strength? Hopefully Aloe can? Oh, no, I'm not putting it on Amy here. I'm just gonna grab a Pokemon and not use them. Okay. So grab Pokemon. Okay, who has strength? Who has the strength? Has strength here. You have strength. All right, Jag. You're coming with me. Not gonna use you, but I have to bring you with me. Actually, I'm gonna buy them repels too. Buy them repels. Whoops. Talk to me. Buy some of those super repels. 14 sounds good. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Last stretch. We can do this. Go! Yes, use strength. Done. Why do I think that something's here? Oops. I'm gonna do Dazzling Machine all the goddamn time. Yes. I see you over there. Let me just see if there's anything over here. No, okay. Face me. Well, let's do this. I use my psychic powers to release my Pokemon from its Pokeball! Okay, I mean, you could just throw it, too. Psychic Aaliyah. Rhyhorn? God damn it! Of course it needs to be a freaking ground type. I'm gonna use Cotton Guard. That's what I'm gonna do. Take down. Okay, avoid it. hit it with that signal beam. Not bad. Alright. Ow! Bitch tits. Signal beam. Alright. That's the end of that. Aerodactyl. I'm not even gonna switch. No. Aerodactyl. Pressure? You exert that pressure like it's the last thing you do. Discharge. Crunch! It's a good thing I have that cotton guard. Love the cotton guard. Bam, not even bad. Alright. Alright. Sweet. Okay, I went okay. I need to use a super potion. Because that's what I do. Okay. Alright, we aren't stopping. Let's keep going. Okay. There's a lot of stuff to do. You face me. Is that... face me. Thank you. Our unity won't be bested by anyone. You're damn right. I like your style. Hey, girl. Shelly. Swoobat, not even bad. Hit him with that discharge. Don't you future sight me, asshole. Bam. Take it. And love it. 36. Yeah, hello. Mirror shot. I could use a mirror shot. Okay, mirror shot. Automize. I did speed stat. Yeah, I don't need bind. Fuck bind. Mirror shot. Gengar. No, I think we're okay. Hit it with that signal beam! What? Ow! You bitch! Oh, that didn't hurt. I forgot it wasn't dark for some reason. Ow, bitch, no! Ooh, critical hit. I flinched. No! Totally forgot about the future sight. Totally forgot about it. Pluto, I'm counting on you. Okay. You know what? Wait, hold on. I can't. Okay, we're a volt switch. Nope. Don't hurt me. No. Okay. Fucking critical hit. Okay. And we're gonna go into aloe here. Okay. And we're gonna hit it with this, I guess. Yeah, mirror shot, huh? Hopefully it doesn't kill me. Probably will. It's 19. Oh, okay. Sweet. I flinched, though. God fucking damn it. Oh, Destiny Bond. Can you go fuck yourself? Bam! Gear grind. Just trying to do everything I can. Damn it. Can you stop Destiny Bonding? Actually, keep doing that. Okay. I got it. Will it keep doing that? Let's do an Automize. Okay, it'll keep doing Destiny Bond. What the fuck? It'll keep using... Motherfucker! Okay, we keep using itemize. Keep using it. Okay, use hex. Okay. Good. Hopefully I go first. Gear grind! Yes, okay. Whew. All right. That was tough. Still got one more Pokemon. Oh, no. Do I? Oh, man. This is so bad. I only have two Pokemon left. Where's my Hyper Potions? Okay. Oh, man! Pokemon. Ludo. Switch. Oh, son of a bitch! Rock and roller, you... This is not good. Max Repel, like I need that! Oh, it's a doctor! There's a doctor, right there. This is not good, though. If I lose here, it'd be... Aw, damn it. Okay. Build them. It is a, is it psychic steel right now? Or is it just psychic? I'm not sure. But anyway, I don't think I can hurt this anything. This thunder won't really hurt it. Well, I'm gonna go into Kling Klang. Hello, get out of here. Eating up. Yeah, there's nothing I can hurt this thing with. Well, maybe. I'm doing okay. Avoided the attack, awesome. Do some mirror shot. Damn it. That gear grind though. More of that gear grind, of course. Always. Okay. Can't believe we're actually beating this thing down. Maybe one more? I hit it with this thing. Let's do it. Gear grind. No! Why? Come on. Get it. Thank you. Whew! Man. That's one Pokemon down. Tropius. Switch. Yeah, I'll switch. All right, Pluto. Hit it with that thunder. All right, paralyzed. I like it. Oh, I'm so fragile. Don't hurt me. Okay. We're gonna return it. Kaboosh! That didn't work. Except this is my ass. You son of a bitch. Damn it. Oh, shit. No. I'm paralyzed too, really? Bag. Where's my full restore? Restore. All right. I will win! Hit it with the thunder. Quaboosh! Alright. All right. We're doing it. We're doing it. Whew. Oh my god, this is awesome. Another thunder, let's do it. Yes! Woo! That was intense. Oh my god, this is nerve-wracking, man. Alright, so hopefully we have an ether of some kind. Ether, thank you. Okay, and then we're gonna face this guy right here. Hopefully, we can defeat this doctor. Hopefully the guy that's supposed to heal us doesn't end our reign. Survivor! All right, Pluto. Thunder! Whoosh! Not bad. Okay, and another thunder. Oh, thank god. That was intense. Whew. Oh man. Well guys, I think that'll do it for this part of Pokemon Black 2 Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge. What an episode that was. So many things happened, like death and destruction of my life. But guys, if you please leave a like, it helps the video on the channel get noticed, and it makes me want to do more of these videos. So please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't. But guys, that'll do for me. Take care, fellow assassins.